What's up, motherfuckers? This is J.H. Pashes, B-A-B-Y, Jaws, baby of the Wild Greenberry Art House. This is the Itty Bitty Podcast coming through to you at Tallahassee, Florida. Stand up. What's up, Florida? What's up, Miami? What's up, Clearwater? What's up, St. Pete? What's up? Hey, what's up, Daytona Beach? What's up, Tampa? What's up, Tampa proper? What's up, Tampa Terrace? What's up, Orange Crush? What's up, Orange Crush? Y'all know how y'all be doing that Orange Crush over there in St. Pete. Chairman O'Malley used to tell the Hoodoo Movement that made it all free. They go there Sunday. And them first Sunday, they be putting in the air. Hey, we're going to show y'all how we do it at Dunkin' Donuts. Real live on the scene right here in Tallahassee. You can come up here and get you one of them. What you like? Huh? What y'all running on, America? Hey, what y'all running on, America? So my only question to you is, Phoenix Fire Podcast, when are you and I gonna run? Now, come on, we gotta do it on some Dunkin'. If we do it over here, you come across the water, that's our first date. Dunkin' Donuts right there, baby. Look at that, right there, patio style. Tallahassee, Florida. Florida, okay? Florida, okay? Florida, okay? Phoenix Fire Podcast. Stop making me do this. This is Jay Spicey's B-A-B-Y Jaws, baby, of the Wild Greenberry Art House. Coming to you through the Itty Bitty Podcast. You know how we do it, Tallahassee, Florida. Stand up. What's up, fam, you? Where them 100 rattlers at? That would not be surprising. She said she think daddy been drinking again. Come on, baby, it's Florida. Fix your cold. Florida, okay? The Wild Greenberry Art House. Hey, Liz, tour. Where you at? We need all the stars. Come on. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Can you stay up all night? Love me to the daylight. Daddy for 30 days. Can you stay up all night? All night. Love me to the daylight. Daddy for 30 days. I think I'm crazy. I am the crazy. If I put it out plainly, just give me the babies. So what you're doing tonight? Better stay doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seen anything tonight. Yeah. I don't wanna keep you with you, but show me can you keep it up here? Cause then I like to keep you up. So maybe I'm a... Can you stay up all night? Love me to the daylight. Ready for the daylight. Can you stay up all night? Love me to the daylight. Ready for the daylight. It's Britney, bitch. No Negroes, that was not a slave ship. Why your mind on that slavery? Get free. How many levels do you have to your burial idea, man? Who wrote your eulogy? Who gonna speak your eulogy? What are you really running on? Your spiritual power or your monetary gain, homie? Where is you doing that? So I used to say this is the Wild Greenberry Art House where we always have technical difficulties. However, technical difficulties is not the real issue tonight. Tonight is the issue of organization. So I'm trying to finish this piece up tonight. So we're just gonna build a little bit on this. We are 8 minutes and 25 seconds, about 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Into this itty bitty podcast. This is Jay Spastias, B-A-B-Y Jaws, baby. You know how we do it at the Wild Greenberry Art House. Wassalamu alaikum, namaste, peace, hotep, all them good things to you. Peace and blessings. The Immaculate Conception of the Most Holy Virgin. That's the one who gave birth to this person. So they knew him as Tut-Ankh-Man. Tut-Ankh-Ankh. Like Unk. Like Unk, 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 Toot Unk. So I was able to see a portion of the part of him that they robbed from the grave, man. They grave robbers, either way they give us the history or not. So when they robbed that shit and brought it over to Chicago again, my birth mother and I had a chance to go visit it at the Chicago Museum of Art. We're grateful for it, but you know, we understood. Man, you go to the zoo, you look at them lions and them bears and them tigers and them giraffes. Man, them boys and girls is tranquilized, homie. Them little furry creatures sitting there slobbering at the mouth. So the part of the thing that they ship around the world, man, they robbed his grave, right? Nonetheless, they left some really good things for us to really comprehend this society. because nobody understands who and what they were. You know, they were before this modern time, and even though their time or their heyday or their whatever crossed over and touched into our modern time and era, you know, my comprehension as a Kim, as a Kemetic, as an Osaw Set practitioner, somebody who strives to be on my Osaw every day, Osaw, Tehuti, Sakur, Ma'at, Hedakuti, Heru, Hedheru, Sebek, Osset. And you know we got to build on this earth, this Geb, or this Jeb, this globe. So I'll be striving to be on my Osaws every day. So you know, this civilization that we know right here, whatever you want to call it, and he was the last portion of it, like he was the last portion of it. You know, they did rub elbows with our modern day civilization, but they had no thing to do with us, and we really had no thing to do with them. Like nothing that the Greco-Romans built that's still standing came from these beings. Like Greco-Roman didn't, even though they saw the influence, they took nothing good from these people. Look at this fucked up society we is in right now. Even the little Buddha boys is coming to tell them, listen. For what? The intruder's not gonna look and listen. They robbed the graves twice, they robbed them three times, they robbed them four or five. You can't take it, don't take it. I stand under the lesser prophet, Prophet Noble Drew Ali, 1886 born, Fayetteville, North Carolina. Built his first temples in the Midwest. And, you know, they continue to grow within our nation. I don't know about internationally, but the Moorish Science Temple of America is definitely nationally known, nationally founded and grounded in that community that strives for truth, justice, freedom, and love. Power to the people are the power, one love. If you running on it, baby, stay on it. We're gonna drop this one off about maybe, what you gonna say, 12 minutes, 30 seconds. Let's give us an out tune right here. Let's see what we can find on this radio station in Tallahassee. What's up, Florida? Got you working on Sunday, boss. What a shame. Don't nobody want that shit if it's closed.
With the people who...
I'm doing my art. I was shopping at the food country. That's why the Rasta man say before Esther, maybe all these ones, before Esther, Vishnu, before, we definitely stayed before Zipporah, Makeda. Was it before Zipporah, Makeda? Before Esther, Vishnu? Who the other one? Before Bathsheba? We come before Bathsheba. Come on, people. Stand up with it. I would do Tallahassee. What's up, Guthrie's? One love. Fam, you! Thank you for tuning in to the Wild Greenberry Art House's The Itty Bitty Podcast. Your facilitator, Jay Spassius, B-A-B-Y, Jaws, baby. Hey, Phoenix Fire Podcast. When you finish dating me, we're going to make us a podcast baby. What it's going to look like? Your podcast baby and mine, what it's going to look like? You going to be my podcast baby mommy? Phoenix Fire Podcast. Shout out, always. RIP DMX.